Everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play No Man's Sky. I did play a little bit, so I'll give you an update on what happened. I have uploaded everything. I didn't really rename any regions. They all had pretty kick-ass names, sorry. I'm uploading right now, so. But everything seems pretty well named. I did name some animals. Cheetadile. Lizardoodle and Slothodite. The big one being yeah, these ones. You can't see the names because my camera's in the way. I'm still trying to figure out where I can put that. Just because my big problem is health, weaponry, and then mission stuff down there, and then stuff about survival. I'm thinking of putting it down there, just because that never seems to go away. And I know the controls, so I'm not that concerned. But that's where I'm at. Did something just hit me? Don't hit me. So anyway, I was waiting to leave the planet until I had done everything, but for some reason I went to take off with my ship and it booted me to outside the planet. I don't know why. It just did it. So yeah, that's where we're at. But I did come back and I was able to find, hang on, that's not what I want. Sorry, guys. This is not very professional. But I'm not professional, so whatever. Anyway, I came back from outer space, and I had this question mark, and as I was coming up to it, I realized it was a whole platform. And at first I thought it was just going to be like the one we found that had the plutonium reserves, or platinum reserves, but I found this guy. I found this guy, who is apparently a Gek, which is what I do. So he also had this guy, who is a kick-ass, like a vendor. So I'm selling stuff, I'm befriending, I'm not going to talk to him because it costs carbon, and I've already learned as much as I can as far as language from him. But yeah, I found this kick-ass place. Now, I think these are just NPC ships, because they're all different, none of them look like mine. And no one ever comes out of them? Oh. Tolagek, Yemen. Never mind, I didn't even try to do this. Emergency. Click this beacon and it's open to trading. Might also like to discuss the sale of its starship. I don't like your starship that much. What can I sell to you? I don't really have anything to give you. I can sell you some of this. I will give you 80. Okay, cool. I didn't do anything. Okay, so I can buy other people's starships. I didn't know that. I don't like the way this looks. So anyway, yeah, so I pretty much explored this planet. Like I said, I did get kicked out of the planet when I went and took off. I'm gonna see if maybe it was like a double tap. No. Yeah, I don't know why, I just got kicked out of the planet. But anyway, we can do this now. Oh, hello. There's a whole other planet there. Boost! Boom. I did go to the space station. but I don't know about you, but I think I want to explore it. Dodge the rocks. I think I want to explore another planet. So that's 24 minutes. And that's now 10. Oh, I got Thamium from that. I don't want to go to that beacon just yet. But I'll have time to explore when you guys aren't watching. Girl! So beautiful! I also found out how to stop and reverse. I had watched a lot of people crash into things. What was that? Let's go to this beacon, though. Is someone trying to contact me? Hello? Oh, the traveling in this is... You'd think it wouldn't be as fun, but just... Oh, I love it. Why is everything beeping at me? I don't know what this beacon is. But anyone who didn't watch my first video, I did get a camera. Sorry, there. Hi. How are you? So now you get to see my handsome face. And, Charlie Brown here beside me. A lovely gift of a blue testicle. From, just an amazing person. Anyway, doesn't matter. You don't care. I care. You don't care. 9 minutes. 8, 7. Okay. So you come to a crawl. There we go. There. Okay. 40 seconds. We got this. I don't know what this thing is. Nope, gotta hold it. Sorry. Gotta hold it. Oh, the beacon's coming from the planet. Oh. Alright then, let's go to the planet. Is it a planet? Or is it a moon? So cool. Oh. Landing. Okay. Frozen moon, wintry, typical, none. I discovered this. Oh, great, another cold planet. Ugh. Hi, what are you? What? Dipololis squissididis. Lovrasite. I'm probably not going to rename it. What are you? Ukamernia Tekeretir. Okay. Sup? Whoa! Alert. Navigational data received. Navigational data? Whoa. What's that? Outpost. Okay. I'm gonna mine some stuff. Oh, I also upgraded my mining gun. I was able to make it better. Boom! I found a bunch of upgrades for it and such. Oh, hey, buddy. Okay, well, I guess I need to get back to my ship. Unless there's anything. No. I also found a bunch of armor upgrades for my exosuit. So I have all this extra slotting now. So I didn't know that was a thing, but it is. Starship is still the same. I didn't do anything there. But yeah, so my multi-tool, I was able to get a beam focus and an intensifier. I still don't know how to, like... If you watch my first video, If you watch my first video, I tried to come up with another way to, like, I did, like, an assault rifle. Hello. Nope. You are a monolith kind of thing. I need you. I need to learn more language. Oh, no, you're not a monolith. You're, something else. Patoonmoor. If you watch my first episode, I upgraded it to have, like a boltcaster is what it was called. It was like an assault rifle type of thing. Boom. yeah, please. I think that... Weird. I think that just gave me full slots. Anyway, so I got the boltcaster, but it turned out to just be like a semi-automatic kind of thing. Still don't have an Atlas pass. I don't really care. And it didn't seem to go that well, and all the upgrades I had got were for mining beam. So I could do the boltcaster again if I wanted to, I think, but it wasn't that good. Like, it was a little bit more powerful, but I had to reload it instead of just charge. It was not ideal for what I wanted. Outpost. What do you got for me? And I'll land perfectly. I also met animals, and I was able to feed them, and they would, like, go out and hunt stuff for me. It was awesome. This place looks warm. It's not. What? Those floating rocks? What are you? Rigadish. What are you? Clossum and... I don't like any of this. What are you? Find source of life signs. So there's people here now? I don't know if I want this. I already scanned you, didn't I? Yeah. But what are you? Gambolite. Oh, you're just iron? Oh, but you have so much plutonium. I love me plutonium. What do you give? Carbon? Yeah, you're just carbon. I got enough carbon. You're just iron. Plutonium! Oh, the plutonium! That's how I get my, 38 gigawatts. Provides increased maneuvering. Noise! That was worth it. You're gonna take me to another monolith. You're nothing. Yeah, I get that. Just stare out into the sunset. That's nice. Look at that. Just see the whole planet. Like another planet right there. God, that's beautiful. Okay. Uh-oh. Thermal protection, yeah, I know. Temperature levels check stock transfer. Okay. Why is everything knocked over? And I have multi-tools. Scanner's detection range is increased. Powerful output modulator. Cool. I don't think I have any room. No, I don't. I can maybe get one more slot. I assume I'm gonna be able to like upgrade my multi-tool, like get a different one. That's the assumption. I'm probably wrong. Wrong about a lot. Wrong about everything. Make that symbol. Oh, it's unlocked. Oh! Hey, buddy. What's wrong with your head? Oh. How you doing, buddy? Let's talk. So this is the part... So I don't know what he's saying. This happened after. But I don't know what he's saying. I haven't learned enough of his language to know everything. A lone creature awaits me. Diminutive, beaked, unthreatening. It regards me with passing curiosity, chatters briefly in a language I cannot comprehend, then passes me a slate. With a start, I realize that I can understand the text on it. In disbelief, I try to catch the creature's eye, but it has already turned away in disinterest. I suspect it's a mere courier, not the author of this message. The slate also contains a blueprint for a new technology, a hyperdrive. Squat being busies itself at terminal board and McGay is waiting for me to leave. Hyperdrive. Dynamic resonator? Craft products and... Oh my god. I have everything I need except... Okay. I'm gonna talk to you because I think you can teach me some new language. I'm assuming you're saying hi. I am above clients, I'm a friend. What are you gonna teach me? Oh, spawn. That's good, that's... what I need. Oh. Oh, there's a landing pad right here. Do I need the bypass chip? Yeah, I don't. I'm not building that. That's cool. Hey, buddy. Are you another... Yeah. Nice. Sell items from my inventory. I can sell that. Oh, I don't have any. Yeah, that's the weird thing. For me, at least, like, it doesn't really... I need this anyway. So, I can sell things from my ship, but I need to dock the ship here. Boom. What's up, buddy? So now, it should be... Space station detected. Yeah, see, now I can access my inventory on that. Isn't that cool? You can sell gold. Rare? There's nothing rare about it. Oh, okay. Valuable alloys if a recipe is available. I don't want to sell all you then. I'm only gonna sell... I'm hoping to get, like, fast travel. So I can come back to Banus. Which, after I named it, I realized it was a terrible name. Why is this locked? Locked door. Atlas V2 required. Ooh. Okay, bye. Thanks for your help. Scan you? Wait, can I scan you? No. That's fair. So apparently I want to go off planet space station. I've already been there. I kind of want to investigate this place some more. Just because, where is it? There it is. Oh yeah. I'm gonna make another one of these. Isn't it great that you can see me now? So the way I understand it is Monolith is like a, depending on where you are in the universe, I guess, but it, for me it's a Gek, like, archive place. It teaches me a word. That, I think, is where I am right now, just another one. A weird transmission or shelter. I've been doing a lot of Monolith. I'm gonna do Monolith. I wanna learn their species. Alien artifact. Boom. It's a plaque. Okay, where's my ship? Let's do that. Okay, so down there is like my main quest objective. Let's go to the Monolith. I found a couple on Banus. Yeah, there it is. I also think I'm getting quite good at landing. Nope, I'm gonna die. Oh, I need to get up there. Oh. Well, that would have helped. Hello. Who are you? What are you? Oh, I'm gonna find out. Just as soon as I... Hello. Boop. I play this game for a long time, so... Just water. I was also at a wedding last night, and I drank way too much, and I danced too much. Dancer, as you can see. My legs are killing. All who hear our words know our might. Those who oppose us are broken to our will. Behold the power of the Gek first spawn. Galaxies lie at our feet. We are eternal. Oy. Seek help with language. One, I had to make a decision. For destroy. Dang. Okay, so can I find out what you are yet? No. Can I hit you yet? No. Journey milestone accomplished. I learned 8 words. Oh, that did not end well for me. What are you? Too far. What are you? Oh, you're a giant heridium column? Nice. Oh, God. Heridium's super important. Yeah, I already scanned you. Bah! Caves, eh? Whoa. Just gonna... There. I made it beautiful. Aluminum? Whoa, 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 whoa. What was that? It said aluminum. What was that? Oh. Aluminum. What gave me aluminum? What are you? Nothing? I'll take aluminum. Take aluminum all day. Oh.
Temperature levels stabilizing.
Oh, good. What are you? Okay, cool. So I'm gonna end this episode here, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm loving this game. I am exploring things. I thought it would be boring by now, but just everything you can discover is so awesome. But thank you guys so much. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, Certified Bane. Like the videos that I've done. Follow me on Twitch to see my live Let's Plays. Comment while I play. Things like that. And I will see you in the next video. Have a good evening, guys.